What's up, gents? About 2 weeks ago, I uploaded a camera tool tutorial in which I started a best screenshot award competition where I asked you guys to make some screenshots and send them to me so I could do maybe a top 5, top 10 or something. Unfortunately, the turnout was pretty bad and I had only 6 people participating. That was rather disappointing, and that's why I decided not to do a ranking on them, but I still don't want the efforts to be in vain, and I'm gonna show them here and recognize the few people who sent me their work. I'm gonna leave it to you, the viewers, to have a look at the pictures and use the comment section below to let the creator know that you like a screenshot. The first one was sent to me by BusterBlader111. You see a soldier saluting a grave at sunset on Stratus. And BusterBlader made good use of the beautiful lighting effects in ARMA to give the screenshot a nice ambient. EvilDodgeTV sent me a screenshot of some infantry unloading a UH-80 Ghost Hawk. He appears to be using add-on units, I think they're airborne rangers or something. And also the rifles are add-ons, I think it's the HK-18 mod, but I'm not sure about that. Bruce sent me this nice screenshot of a C-130 landing on Stratus. I'm pretty sure he uses the all-in ARMA mod, which lets you use ARMA 2 content such as maps, vehicle and units with the ARMA 3 engine. This beautiful shot was sent to me by Nemesis851. He really managed to capture the action of a Mohawk being under fire and basically just exploding and crashing. I'm just glad I'm not sitting in that chopper now. The next one was sent to me by The Real Mikey. Don't worry, it's not a typo. A very nice picture of some independent infantry units. I really like how he captured the action with the smoke in the background and the main guy on the picture with the saw just firing some rounds so you can see the shells flying away. The sixth and last screenshot is by X Systems. There's not much to explain here, an infantry guy who just dropped from a UH-80 Ghost Hawk with the sun in the background. Here again, good use of the lighting effects in ARMA 3. Alright, gents, that's already it. I'm just gonna play back the screens again for you to rewatch them and maybe give the creator a shout out in the comments below. Thanks a lot to you six guys who took the time to create a screenshot and submit it to me to participate in this competition. I don't think I'm gonna do anything like it anymore because I thought it could be a nice idea to like interact with my viewers and stuff, but I guess that is not interesting for most people, so I'm probably not gonna bother doing anything similar again. Nevertheless, thanks a lot to all you guys for watching the video, thanks for supporting me here on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Steam and Twitch. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and I'll catch you soon. My name's Swiss Merrick, see you later.